Nadia's mother. She sat over there.
Mrs. Avery, I just want to tell her goodbye.